Let me tell you about a song that I wrote about my grandma. You know, I guess the thing that I remember most about grandma was her pretty blue eyes and her trembling hands as she served the best baked apple pie I'd ever ate. And it always amazed me how till the age of 75 years, she personally raised her own black-eyed peas and her own turnip greens that the old corner market just couldn't match. But one day the old summer sun just got too much for her and she fell and broke her hip. And after that she seemed to slow down for a while, but bless her heart, she lived to be 93. And it was like she'd lived to see 1,000 years of progress from the horseless carriage through 2 world wars and the first man walk on the moon. But the times in which she lived was not what mattered. It was how she lived it, and that made it all worthwhile.
Grandma's maiden name was on the lines. There's 90 years to tell about in a few short lines. Born in Newton County, down in Arkansas. Then in 1901, she married Grandpa. We laid her soul to rest one Sunday morning, and everybody knew she'd done her part. Don't get set to hear no hidden family legend, just a song about the life of Grandma Harp.
Just think about the times that she lived through, and think about the changing world she saw. Now somehow she reared a decent family out of poverty, and for 70 years she loved the same old grandpa. To me, her passing brought a closing chapter to a way of life that I loved within my heart. I just mean to say I think we owe her something special. If just a song about the life of Grandma Harp.
Grandma's maiden name was on the lines, and there's 90 years to tell about in a few short lines. Born in Newton County, down in Arkansas. Then in 1901, she married Grandpa. We laid her soul to rest one Sunday morning, and everybody knew she'd done her part. Don't get set to hear no hidden family legend, just a song about the life of Grandma Harp.